One of the key things for most historians and for us was the letters of Pliny the Younger, who actually witnessed the explosion and recorded it all. They detail the falling ash, they detail the fire, they detail the Bay of Naples with the water draining. He was so descriptive that for a long time, no one really took him seriously. They thought he kind of made a lot of this stuff up because no one believed that a disaster of this kind could actually happen.
Is this the end of the world?
We knew right from the top that we had to go to Pompeii and do our research and really start with the basics. And we actually shot about 35,000 high-resolution photographs in the site. We scanned the site with LiDAR technology. We had a Super G nose mount on a helicopter and shot with a red camera, all in 5K. We started building the virtual version of Pompeii 4 months before principal photography started.
When you look at Vesuvius right now, you see two peaks. It's kind of like a jagged tooth. But in fact, what it was originally was a perfect cone. It was the kind of classic volcano shape. And that was destroyed when the pyroclastic surge occurred, when the whole top of the mountain kind of collapsed in on itself and created the pyroclastic surge. So you lost like 2,000 feet of rock. We took Vesuvius, put it in the computer, added the 2,000 feet that's missing, and then that became the basis of a lot of the end of the movie.
We have to be photoreal. We've got to be true to the on-set cinematography. We have to provide an immersive experience for the audience, and we can't feel gimmicky. So there's a lot of challenges.
When he estimated the film, I think he estimated about 850 shots. We only have 500 visual effects shots in the movie. And one of the reasons for that is we could shoot a lot of the movie practically on set, for real. And that's why it was so unpleasant for the actors, because quite often we'd have a whole street and it would be filled with flame and explosions and ash falling. And it was, you know, would it have been easier for the actors just to kind of run around in front of a green screen with nothing? Yes, of course it would. But would you have really got those performances? I don't think so.